Today we're going to talk about ancient Egyptian pyramids. The pyramids at Giza have more than 5 million blocks of limestone, until now to be believed carved stone.
A thousand of slaves pick up bricks and walk with them up the pyramid to build it from bottom to top.
Pyramids were built by using limestone and granite.
What keeps Bluey around?
Pyramids were built.